Hey guys, I'm Chef Dels and welcome back to my channel. Now guys, I have been getting a lot of requests to do recipe videos for entire meals. So in this video, I'm going to show you a very simple pan-seared fish with lemon butter sauce and two sides, that is a vegetable gratin and some pan-roasted paprika potatoes. So guys, if you've been liking my videos, please do subscribe to my channel below. You can even follow me on Instagram at chef_dels. Also, feel free to leave your comments in the comment section below. You can even leave your queries in there. Now, let's move on to the recipe.
First, I'm going to season the fish with salt and pepper on both sides and refrigerate for about 20 minutes. Moving on to the veggie gratin, I'm going to first heat about a tablespoon of oil, a tablespoon of butter, then add the chopped onions, chopped garlic. I'm going to use a mix of carrots, baby corn and green beans, but feel free to use any vegetables. You can even use some mushrooms. Now saute the vegetables for about 2 minutes and season them with some salt and pepper. Now add a tablespoon of cooking cream, a tablespoon of cheese spread, and just cook it till you get a nice thick mixture. And make sure the vegetables are cooked through as well. Now I'm going to transfer the veggies to a ramekin or an ovenproof bowl. Top it with some grated mozzarella cheese and bake in an oven for about 7 to 8 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius or till golden brown. Moving on to the potatoes, I'm first going to parboil 2 cubed potatoes. Heat a tablespoon of olive oil in a pan and add the potatoes. Now keep swirling till they get a light golden brown color. Add a tablespoon of butter, a few cloves of crushed garlic, a few parsley or coriander stalks, some salt, pepper, and paprika powder. Then continue cooking till they color uniformly and are cooked through. Moving on to the fish, heat about a tablespoon of olive oil in a pan and sear the fillet of fish on both sides till you get a nice golden brown color. Add a tablespoon of butter and a few cloves of crushed garlic. Then baste the fish with this butter, cover it and let it cook for about 7 minutes or till it's cooked through. Now to the same pan, add a tablespoon of butter, some chopped onions, and saute it. Now add about a tablespoon of cooking cream and mix it in on a very low heat. Then strain this mixture. Add a squeeze of lime juice, a little bit of chopped coriander, and mix it in. And there you have your silky smooth lemon butter sauce ready. So you can keep your sides ready, that is the potatoes and the veggie gratin. Then at the last minute, just cook the fish, quickly whip up the sauce, and serve it piping hot. So guys, the detailed recipe is in the description below. Do leave your queries in the comments. And if you enjoyed the video, please do subscribe for more easy recipes just like this one.